Russian envoy to India, while complimenting India on its independent and balanced stance on the Ukrainian-Russian conflict, said on Wednesday that Moscow hopes its big defense plans with India will be implemented. India has so far not condemned Russia's actions in Ukraine. Foreign Minister S. Jaishankar, while participating on a panel discussion in Paris on Tuesday, said a lot of what's happening in Ukraine is derived from NATO expansion and post-Soviet issues, as well as Russia-West dynamics. Roman Babushkin, Russian embassy's charge d'affaires, was on Wednesday responding to a question on whether the sanctions on Moscow will affect Russia's defense ties with India, including the supply of the S-400 missile defense system. Babushkin said, "Russia and India take each other's security interests and concerns very seriously." At an online media briefing, the envoy said, "We have big plans and we hope that our partnership will continue further at the same level we are enjoying today. The crisis would not impact India-Russia ties, including in areas of defense, and that there will be a huge Russian participation in the Def Expo in Gujarat next month."
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.